the 1st of December, 2023. HIV blood tests to be rolled out to more hospitals. The opt-out tests help with earlier diagnoses and treatment, the health secretary says.